Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, you'll learn how to fix a WordPress website when it's not updating right away. If you're making changes to a widget or, say, your homepage, and you don't see these changes right away on your site, this video will help. What might be causing the issue is your browser cache. To clear the browser cache, just hit the Ctrl F5 for Windows or the Command R in Mac to reload the page. The second issue is likely from a poorly configured caching plugin. Check to see if your site has a cache plugin installed, usually the W3 Total Cache or the WP Super Cache. Try to click Empty All Caches, and this should work for most. You can also click Don't Cache Front Page checkmark, and the front page won't cache. If these items don't work, you can deactivate the plugin to see if that solves it. If it does, then you want to go in and set up your cache plugin correctly. Just use our tutorials to set them up correctly, and below are the links to those tutorials. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.